A really emotional moment during protests in Greensboro this week. Protesters exchanged prayers with police hand in hand. One of the protesters, a father of two, initiated the moment as the city's curfew went into effect. He says he wanted to promote unity.
We can't unite because we don't understand each other. We don't know each other's story.
The protester hugged every officer after he told the line of police about his own experiences of racial profiling. Laura?